So here's the easiest way to create a rainbow quickly in Affinity Designer. You just go to the circle tool and just drag and create a circle or ellipse. And if you want to constrain it to a circle, Control and Shift key, hold it down, and then it's going to make a perfect circle. You can change the stroke here if you like. Just change the stroke to whatever. And then to create the rainbow, really, the rainbow is just an arc. So you'll make copies of this if you zoom out. So Control J to make a copy, and then hold down Control and Shift again to scale that circle up. And if you keep going like this, Control J again, now Affinity is going to remember that transformation you made and resize the other ones the same way. The only thing is it's going to be proportional, so it's going to also change the distance between them. I'm not going to go very accurately on this, but if you want to make it perfect, you can just go back and adjust every circle to be perfectly resized so that it fits within, you know, the distance between the circles is identical. So then that means the rainbow bands would have the same thickness. I'm not going to go on this one very precisely. I'm just going to show you. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You need 2 more. So again, Control J on that one and just scale it up a little bit. And finally, another one there and adjust it if you want. So when you're done with this, obviously you can, you have the center one that you can cut out from. So just make another copy of that and leave it alone. Put it at the very top and let's make it like white. But the other ones, you just click on them and slowly change the color. The stroke will have to stay black, but changing the color from the outside, maybe we want to make this one red, not the stroke, but the fill. Change the fill to red, the second one, orange, make sure it's on top. So the largest one should go at the bottom. And then the next one right above it, and you get all of them like this. So you just click on the next one, yellow, move it down like this, green. You're just moving this color wheel to whichever shade of the rainbow you want. Move it down, just make sure they're all, the next one should be green, and the next one blue. Again, move it down. And finally, the last one. And this one is the white one, which is going to be white like this. We're going to cut out from it. So when you're done with this, you can group everything except the white one. Just select it like this and group them all. So that's your rainbow. And now, of course, you want to isolate and remove the part underneath. You can actually add a shape with a mask. You just create a rectangle on the area you want to keep like this and just drag the rainbow to on top of that layer and to the right like so. That will mask the rainbow inside of that shape. Take the stroke off and you can still move your rainbow group. Double click on this, you know, to keep it organized, and you can click inside of it and position it any way you like. And of course, this circle here, you can just select the rectangle like this and you can cut it out. Or if you want to do that before you nest the rainbow, you just take the rainbow out, select these two and just use the subtract to remove that part. And then put this rainbow inside like so. So that's your center area with the circle. Any way you like, you want to do it. If you want to put the white circle inside of it, so there you go, you've got your rainbow. If you want to change the outline, click on the rainbow, go inside, and then take the stroke off so you have no stroke between the colors. That's it, pretty much.